Jabu Mahlangu, also previously known as Jabu Pule, is one of the most notorious football players South Africa has ever produced. And in this edition, Football Navigator takes a look at Jabu Mahlangu's lifestyle in 2021. But before we resume, please take your time to like this video as well as sharing it across all soccer fanatics. Jabu Jeremiah Mahlangu is a former South African professional football player who was born on the 11th of July 1980, meaning as of 2021, he is 41 years old. The former professional football player was born in Daveyton, which is in Johannesburg. After hitting rock bottom around 2013, after being reported as a drug and alcohol addict, Mahlangu was reportedly broke. The player has now picked up his axe and is now working as a commentator for SuperSport. According to the Rich and Famous, his estimated net worth in 2021 is about 8 million rands. Looking at these estimates, you may wonder what Jabu Mahlangu's salary as a SuperSport commentator really is. Well, top sport commentator earn up to 1 million per season. Besides being known as one of South Africa's best soccer players, Jabu has found himself receiving some rather unwanted attention on social media in the past. However, one thing we have come to appreciate and love about the former soccer star is his love for his family, as he takes his role as a loving father and husband very seriously. Jabu Pule is married to Ntwana Mahlangu, and Jabu Mahlangu takes every chance he gets to post his lovely wife on social media. Jabu and his wife have 4 children together, that is a son and 3 daughters. Ntwana and Mahlangu were never really married officially. They settled together after Mahlangu made her pregnant while she was still in high school. On many occasions, he was spotted spending quality time with his children, which has helped to arouse his son's interest in playing football. Reading or listening to his comments about his wife, it is clear that Ntwana has made incredible contributions to who he is today. She was entirely instrumental in his battle with alcoholism, and Jabu once said that my wife Ntwana has been a pillar of strength for me. It is beyond my imagination where I would have been if it wasn't for her support during the time I was battling with alcoholism. Jabu Mahlangu's favorite car is the Nissan Qashqai. It was given to him back in 2015 by SuperSport United. This Mahlangu SuperSport United vehicle has enough room to carry his family of 5 for a trip across South Africa's rural dust-beaten roads. The Ford Mustang is probably Jabu Pule's coolest car. The car is also a favorite among soccer stars. With a 5.8-liter V8 supercharged engine, the sleek, provocative design, and the engine strength of this automobile is amazing. The third and latest vehicle in Jabu Pule's automobiles collection is the luxurious BMW 4 Series Coupe. Jabu Mahlangu's new car was added to his collection in May 2018. It cost him anything between 630,000 rands to 1.5 million rands. Mahlangu's alcohol addiction seems to have been compounded with lots of partying and a strange liking for fast cars. Once commenting on his near-death encounter, the retired football star said it is a pure miracle that he is alive today. He further said that, "I equate my life to that of a cat. I cannot explain how I am alive after some true grisly accident, out of which I escaped unscratched. If you saw the mingled wreckage in both cases, you wouldn't believe that anyone came out alive," the player said amid tears. In October 2019, the local press was awarded with the news that Jabu Mahlangu, together with his wife, was arraigned in court jointly failing to pay back an Absa bank and home loans guarantee. The bank accused the Mahlangus of failing to repay them around 700,000 rands they had acquired back in July the 7th, 2016. The institution pleaded with the court to permit them to compel the soccer star and his wife to reimburse the full capital amount plus 10% interest per year. Otherwise, Absa Bank wanted the court to grant an order declaring Mahlangu's house executable. When reached for comment, Mahlangu angrily said, "You have been paid by the white people to portray black celebrities in a bad light. How come you don't highlight any scandals among the cricket and rugby players? For your information, I bank with FNB and not with Absa. Therefore, I don't owe Absa any money." Jabu Mahlangu, who was popularly known as Shuffle or Mwanwa Tswenya, which literally means troublesome child to his supporters for his ability to turn defenders around. It was once said by an SABC sports commentator that when Pule is on song, the opposition dances. He was a crowd puller at his former and first professional team, Kaizer Chiefs. Although being considered as hugely talented, he often had numerous off-field disciplinary issues in the past. Most of his troublesome behavior was attributed to drinking alcohol. Kaizer Chiefs was Pule's first team, where he was perennially in trouble for his wayward behavior but forgiven on countless occasions because of his importance to the team. But Kaizer Chiefs official apparently lost patience with Pule and refused to give him a new contract when it ended in 2004. At SV Mattersburg, his fortunes were no different as he only lasted 8 months before he was sent packing. Jabu was asked to leave the club after crashing his car while under the influence of alcohol. At SuperSport, the player was twice sent to a rehabilitation clinic to overcome his drinking and drug problem. Pule was sacked by SuperSport United late in 2005 after missing several training sessions. After SuperSport United, Ivan Khoza, the chairman of Orlando Pirates, decided to take a chance on the former South African international who has been kicked out of his three previous teams. In early 2006, Jabu Pule changed his name to Mahlangu, the name of his deceased father. Pule left South Africa on the 23rd of June 2008 to Sweden for trials with Helsingborg IF and fellow Swedish club IF Limham, as well as All Stars IF after training under the guidance of Farouk Khan at his academy in South Africa. He completed 13 games for All Stars FC in Division 1 SODRA, helping bring the team to the verge of promotion into the Super League. At international level, he made 20 appearances for the South African national football team from 2000 to 2004 and was a participant in the 2002 FIFA World Cup as well as the 2000 Olympic Games. During South Africa's departure for the World Cup in 2002, the president of South Africa, who was Thabo Mbeki at the time, was handshaking the players, wishing them good luck, and then when he came to Jabu, he said, "Jabu, you must behave yourself." The most defining moment for Jabu Mahlangu's career that hurt not him but also the South African soccer fraternity came in 2010 when South Africa hosted the FIFA World Cup. His unbecoming behavior caused him not making the selection for the national team.